This is the spot?
This is the spot. This is actually a shipwreck called the Bermuda.
What? Right under the boat?
Right under the boat.
That's incredible.
In the Great Lakes alone, there's an estimated 6,000 shipwrecks.
6,000?
6,000 between the five Great Lakes.
Wow. Well, how big's the wreck?
It's 150 feet long.
Wow.
It sank in 1870, so it's a really big wreck, really intact, but it's not that deep.
Right. Fish potentially down there, burbot?
Burbot, some other species that we can't spear, most likely will be bass.
Right.
And a sunfish.
Okay.
Before we shoot anything, we'll just signal.
Signal to go, all clear is what?
Pew pew.
Gotcha. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Amazing.
So we're gonna come down on the stern
yep.
of the shipwreck. We got our flashlight, so we're just gonna be looking in the crevices, and then we'll make our way to the bow.
Gotcha.
So hopefully we'll find a burbot hiding.
Gotcha.
Let's do it.
Thanks, bud.
Below the surface, the 150-year-old rusted wreck sits on the lake floor, remarkably preserved by the cold, fresh water of the lake. And of course, the ship's hull is teeming with bass and sunfish, which I'm not allowed to spear. I'll have to keep my eyes peeled for burbot. As I navigate the wreck, I see a fish flash out of the corner of my eye. Hopefully, it's the burbot I need for my